My name is Jeanne Jensen. I am the Capital Improvements Projects Supervisor for the Town of Gilbert. I oversee engineering and construction management for water, wastewater, stormwater, and reclaimed water utilities. Let's roll. I just celebrated my 7th anniversary this past month. Honestly, I know 7 years feels like a long time, but it's flown by. You don't think about the air that you breathe, and you don't think about when you go to fill up your water bottle at the tap, am I gonna have water today? You just know it's gonna be there. And our goal is to make sure that you know it's always gonna be there and it's always gonna be clean, safe, and reliable. The water and wastewater utility space is often referred to as a silent service, and often it is construed that if we're doing a good job, you don't know we're here. The overall goal of the North Water Treatment Plant Reconstruction Project is to take one of our most important pieces of infrastructure, which is our safe and reliable drinking water, and underpin its future success. So the existing facility that's here has operated wonderfully for the last 30 plus years, but the challenges out here are real. This is sort of indicative of where we are construction-wise in terms of the overall quality. We're having to rebuild in part because the existing facility was never really built to last. The water it's being asked to treat is becoming more and more challenging. This facility is the most important, it's the key that unlocks the flexibility of our whole system so that the shortage at the river does not ultimately turn into a shortage at the tap. So here it is. Here's the the future home of North Water Treatment Plant. One of the interesting things about being in leadership in the infrastructure space is this profound and deep sense of mattering. We get to plant these incredible little seeds in our community. And some of them are flowers, they grow for a moment, but some of them are these beautiful, stalwart things. And by the time they're fully grown and that the fruit on those branches is grown heavy, we may not get to taste it. And we may not get to sit under the branches of those trees. But we'll know that we left something behind that's better because you made everything stable and reliable in that way.